I look like trash. Where are we going?
New York.
Whatever goes around eventually comes back to you.
So we're at Caviar and Bananas. We're gonna rate the food from the airport for you, right?
Yes.
I got a parfait. So I'm gonna try it. This is busting. It's a 10 out of 10.
To be.
What?
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Hey guys, we landed. They took our baggage. We're gonna see if they stole our luggage. Guys, so we walked into the hotel room and they put balloons.
Put them on the bed.
Look.
On the bed and I'll take a picture.
We're going to Zara. So yeah. Okay, so we're in Central Park. But we're going to this disco thing. So
we gotta find them.
Yeah. So right now me and mom are lost in Central Park. Hey guys, welcome back. So me and mom, we are done. Hey guys, so it's Saturday morning. We're about to go to the Gymshark pop-up and then we're going to a museum and I'm wearing a Frida Kahlo skirt. She's an artist and she possibly may be in the museum. And then, I don't know what we're doing, but I'll update you. Hey guys, we went to Gymshark and I bought a lot. I'm gonna show you what I bought when I get home. Me and mom are going to Binot, I don't know. Some French restaurants.
They're right there.
Yeah. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Bus. Chipotle. I wanna stay because of the decorations.
So I have somebody clean this up, and it won't take long.
Okay.
No problem. And I'll check this up there, and I'll stop.
Okay. Okay.
So basically, there's a big leak in our bathroom. Hey guys, so we went to this like restaurant, and it was like a poetry restaurant, but it was really good overall. I ordered these dumplings, and they were bus. They're really, really good. That's my mom. She's saying hi. But yes. Hey vlog.
Okay.
So we're going to Wicked.
Yes.
And we ate at this restaurant and it was about poetry. Hey guys.
Hi.
Guess who came? We're going to Soho to shop.
It's my birthday.
Hey guys.
We're in a boat.
I got clothes. We shopped and now we're eating brunch and then we're gonna shop some more. And then we're going to the Color Factory. We're at the Color Factory.
Whatever goes around eventually comes back to you. So you gotta be careful, baby, and look both ways before you cross my mind.
Hey guys, so I'm at birthday dinner. As you saw, we went to the Color Factory, and then after that, we went shopping in Soho. We were gonna go to this thing where it's like a projector and it has like a bunch of art pieces on the like walls. It was like 21 and up, so I couldn't go, and I was like, bruh. But we're gonna do that tomorrow, go shopping, and we're gonna go tour the FIT fashion institution. I don't even know, it's like a college. And after that, we're gonna go shopping at the Artist and Fleece and Chelsea's Market, and then we're gonna go to the projector thing. So yeah, that's my day tomorrow, and I'll walk you through it tomorrow.
Show the vlog your dream.
Dried dragon fruit.
It is Kettle One Vodka, Saint Germain, Yuzu, Lavender, and Elderflower Tonic.
Mine is tequila.
I got a Shirley Temple, because that's the only good drink they have under 21. Also, look at these straws. What the heck?
What the heck?
We got this like plate of stuff. I'm trying this edamame dumpling. What do you rate it?
Whoa.
What do you rate it?
100 out of 100.
Nice guy. I rate that a 2 out of 10. Hey guys, we're at Fit. Stay fit. We're at FIT.
Hey guys, I'm gonna speak like this so you can actually hear me. But we're in like the flea market right now. I got vinyls.
Let's go.
But we're leaving tonight, but it's supposed to rain, so hopefully the rain like makes us like not leave. Hey guys, so we went to the neuron thing and it made me want to throw up and it gave me anxiety, so but it was fun. I really like getting anxiety. Now we're at the little island. Oh, we almost got ran over by a biker. But where are we going?
Meat packing.
Meat packing?
Meat packing.
That's little island. It's really pretty. That is my New York trip. I hope y'all enjoyed this video and thanks so much for watching. And I'm actually gonna do a separate video with a haul of what I got from New York. So if you wanna see that, go check it out. But yes, that was my New York vlog. Thank y'all for going along my birthday journey with me.
Bye.
I know I said our time in New York was done, but guess what?
My flight got canceled.
Now we're trying to figure out what hotel to go to because we're homeless.
Thank you. Hey guys, anybody got $100? I want to get paid to get pizza.
Thank you.
No credit cards unless you give me the PIN number.
So basically that was a video of a homeless guy yelling on the streets. What's he asking for?
$100.
Why?
Get pizza and get late.
What'd you buy?
I got me.
This is what happens when your flight gets delayed. We are going around and negotiating with people and we got like cash. Buying stuff off of the streets and we're like, no, this is not $50. This is
$10. Bye.
So over there is little Italy, and then over here is Chinatown. I like mine. That was my New York vlog. So I hope y'all enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. Bye.